Did we made it? Make it? Oh. Fuck it! Alright, and welcome everybody. I finally just can record again. Discord was annoying. So we're playing Bernie, Sanders, Get World or anything. Why did it? Did it just die? What even is this game? Oh, you can pause it by pressing space? Why? Why is X jump? Okay. Also, this game is just a knockoff Mario, but we don't talk about that. So this is apparently a campaign for Bernie or something, but it's free on Steam, so I saw it and I was like, yeah, sure, let's play some cheap-ass Mario knockoffs. Can I actually break bricks, or is that also not something in this game? That's the wrong button. Okay, now you can break bricks. You disappoint me, game. Also, wait, what? Why? I don't know how to pick these up. Okay, that was just bad. In Jess, I need to kill everything. I always need to murder everything in these types of games. Okay. Great! So I don't know what this game is exactly about. I don't know if there is anything behind this game further, like if there is anything to do, because you just get dropped into this level as soon as you boot it up, which is weird, but sure. I mean, I can't even break these blocks. This is not how Mario works. Have you ever even played Mario? Does this work though? Nope. I don't think the makers of this game ever played Mario. Yeah, this is literally just the first Mario level. Okay, we can't wall jump in this game though. New Mexico has been completed. Interesting. I got 65 votes. Great. I have no clue if that's good. Oh yeah. So do I get more if I kill people? Now I can fire. Come out! No death animations? What is this game? Oh. I tried to jump on its head. Mistakes were made. What is this? Oh, just like the invincibility store. Okay. Oh, so there is literally... Oh, no, there is an indication. When it starts to be the normal music again, you have like a very short second. How am I supposed to get higher there? Louisiana complete. That's not a lot of votes. Never mind. That's quite some votes. I'm fine with it. Oh, okay. Did we just went? No, we didn't go game over. Okay. Ah, you see, these turtles are big, by the way. They're actually like two spaces high. Well, that was amazing. I didn't expect to drop like a stone as soon as I let go of my fucking sprint button, or like moving button. There's something called momentum in real life. Do you know, do you ever heard of it? Oh, so you need to get coins because coins equals votes. Got it. Haha! No! It breaks your momentum when you get hit. Great. You sure this is a Mario rip-off? And it's not like one of those impossible platformers. I'm probably just very bad. How was that not on it? I hate this game. Come on! Can I please use my power up for longer than 1 second? Why can't I wall jump? It just misses all the important parts of actual Mario. No wall jumps, no picking up shells. Also, I don't know Americans. Who are the turtles supposed to be? Like, are you fucking... is it supposed to be like a different candidate for... Are you... YMCA. I just don't want to take my time. I just want to run through it. Maybe I should take my time. How much states are there in America? How insanely much levels are there in this game? Why is that block there? I hate it. Okay. I really just already want to quit this game. We're only gonna play once this game. I swear. I really gonna be mad at you guys if you want more of this. If I even see a single comment like, oh, this looks fun, seeing you in pain because of how insanely annoying this game is, I'm gonna cry. Ah, you... I just need the fireball. I'm probably useless with the fireball as well. I think it's interesting that when I jump on one, it still has the chance to not fly away as soon as I drop. Oh, so What? Why can I just run away again? This is not how Mario works. Hi, what? Fuck you too. He just spawns them above his head. Okay, this is probably then another candidate. And I feel kind of sad for the dude, because he just gets portrayed like he is just only firing like money, like he has too much money or something. I think it's kind of weird, these types of games. Because they're literally making fun of the other candidates. I feel like if they would do that in my country, people would just be like, this is such an immature dude. He is not gonna lead our country. Okay, so that doesn't damage him. Good to know. So you literally have to get past him. Oh, he falls in a jail cell and not in... Okay. I expected him to land in lava. Because, I mean... Oh, you have defeated Ted Cruz. Well, now we know who it was. Doesn't say me anything. But... Fun! The American people are tired of the out-of-control spending and they are blah 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 blah. I'm not here for the politics. Because they're of course slandering everybody except Bernie, because it's a campaign game for Bernie. What? What? That's so bullshit. This is why I don't like this. This is why I don't like this game. This is the last level we do. How long have I been playing this? Almost 10 minutes. More than enough. No, okay. I might need just a bit more footage. Oh my, that was so close. Okay, I'm just gonna play good this time. And then we can do this one more level. And then we're done. Also, I have no clue what the toads are supposed to be, because I know there's something. I mean, there's no way they would represent it by something random in this game like this. Ah! I wanna get on top! Pennsylvania has been completed. 67 votes. Again, I have no clue if that's good. Why don't they say how much other people would have gotten? And can you play through the whole game, like complete ass, and then not get chosen at the end? Because I assume It's like, oh yes, you win because you got enough votes. Oh yeah, okay, you can't jump off things. So it's very dangerous to actually jump on things. Of course, you can't pick up anything either. Okay, you know what? I don't need it. We're just gonna go. Oh. How did you survive? Like, does the game literally render in only the parts that you can see at the moment? Would be kinda sad. One more level right now then? I think we're then at, like, the castle again, right? Ohio. Yeah. Ah, oh, I wanted to try and just run through it. Okay. Oh, I was just gonna say, you know what, this game has become kind of chill, I kind of like it. I don't, I hate it. Why am I playing this? I don't want to play this. Please leave me alone. Ha ha ha, burn. Also, if you're gonna make like the bricks of Mario, please make them destructible as well. Because this is just kind of sad. It's such a cheap knockoff. Is this just exact same dude? These people really hate this one guy, don't they? Oh, this was Jim Jordan. He looked exactly the same. So I kind of ran through that. 12 minutes? Okay, sure. If you can do this other one in 3 minutes as well, we'll also finish this one. I have to use these little feckers, even though they're almost impossible to use, because you can't actually bounce off of them. If Bernie is so bad as his own game, you shouldn't vote for Bernie. Okay, finally. Please don't do more of that. I could have made the jump. Now I have to do it again. No. That was such a close jump. Would have been cool if I made it. I didn't make it though. It didn't pick up the jump. I jumped on the stairs already. Stupid game. Like, I normally wouldn't rage as much at a game like this. Because normally I'm pretty decent at them. I just rage at this one because you know it's not made to be hard. Or at least not supposed to be like super hard or anything. It's not made like a rage game. But it really plays like that. It just feels so much like a dirty ass platformer that just will like put out spikes all of a sudden behind underneath your legs because you were just walking. And the game doesn't like that. I don't know why I even picked this thing up. Okay, nice. Why? It's such an awkward jump. You either have to use that thing, or have to... Oh, shite. Could you guys see my mouse the whole time? I hope not. Yeah, I'm just not gonna pick it up. Finally. Oh no. What are these guys supposed to be? Like Indians or something? Did we make it? Oh. Fuck it! Okay, I'm doing this level once more. If we don't reach it now, I'm just gonna end it. I really don't like this game. I mean, I do like it, but not in the way that I really want to play it right now anymore. Are you I just want to finish this level now. That's all I ask for. Can I finish this level? Can I get this stupid tune out of my head? Probably not. Do I hate the tune? Yes. A lot. Oh, great. I didn't want it anyway. Just hold it. Great. These guys are annoying. Okay, like this, like this, like this. Great. Okay, okay, we're doing good, we're doing good. Don't die now. Oh boy, I so almost killed myself there by running just into the dude. Okay, this is a scary jump. Hey, we reached the top. Okay, we don't get anything if we reach the top. Yay! Okay, but this has been it for this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, please don't tell me. Please don't tell me you want more of this. Oh no. I really hope you guys don't want more. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you all have a very nice day. Great. And we'll see each other in another video again. Goodbye, people.